Yeah. Get world record. Gotta reset again for that. Half second time loss. And I have, boy, do I have the game for you. Yeah, Origami's been in the Legaia streams for a long time. He's a vet. Definitely wasn't like one of the early adopters of like, well, not adopter, but the early patrons, viewers of Dr. Skies, when back when he started streaming like 4 years ago, 3 or 4 years ago. But he was early, a couple years maybe. Speedrun it, Origami. Do it. Fuck, I fell down. Fuck, I keep getting stuck. Trails of Heroes. Never played that. I think I have relatively little experience with the quantity of games that I've played. Quantity of JRPGs. You have both of the color. Okay. You apparently must have enjoyed it a little bit, right? Song he's playing right now, it's amazing. Holy shit. Let It Go, Monogato remix. Woof. He's good. Ah. shit. Trail of Heroes? That was one of the earlier games you streamed, I think. I think you streamed it right after Legend of Legaia. If I recall correctly. Maybe not, but I remember it being, am I right? Let's see if I can get this. Alright, middle of the door, I'll take it. Not literally unplayable. Upset on its predecessors. Like, predecessor means, like, the games that came before it, right? The prequels, the... I don't believe that. Tits. It's funny as hell. It's kind of a cool name. The acronym is just hilarious. Oh god, the visualizer's blowing my mind right now. Holy moly. Gorgeous. That might have been the best straight castle I've ever done. I can't split yet, but... Nope, not gold split. Where did I lose time? I split different time? Probably. That felt super good. Oh shit, I almost forgot to mash. Nice. Use and start. No! Oh wow, okay, good. Wow, sick. That was so fucking good. Thank you for the bless RNGs, Angry. It clearly worked. I have like one visual novel game, I think. Shit. I like got cold feet. Movement mistakes. Another movement mistake. This pace is insane. Zeto, please. I beg of you, Zeto. Hey, Warla. Hello, my friend. How are you today? Tonight? Yes. This is insane. Fuck yes. Do nothing, Terra. Oh, you attack. Terra attack. It's alright, it's alright. Dude, sub 30. I mean, it wasn't like, it was always like, it was definitely a possibility. Hey Borg, what's up, man?